हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आयशा नॉलेज। हेयर इज़ न्यूज़ अबाउट फॉर्मर DSB CEO ड्रेक शेरेंगा। अ क्रिएटर हैज़ सीज द फार्म हाउस बैंक अकाउंट एंड कार ऑफ फॉर्मर DSB CEO ड्रेक शेरेंगा। द प्लेंटिफ अनाउंस दिस ऑन थर्सडे आफ्टर रिपोर्टिंग मीडिया सोर्स डेट द कंपनी विल स्टिल हैज़ मोर देन 130,000 euros इन क्रेडिट फ्रॉम शेरेंगा। And Sherenga already lost a lawsuit over the 1,33,212 euro bill in 2019. He owes that amount to the telemarketing company Convins, which is commissioned by Sherenga's National Business Check NBC to look for potential customers. So this is the latest news about economy. And but according to NBC, the leads Convins came up with weren't useful. In the meantime, things were not going well for the healthcare company. After Convins came to court 2 years ago, NBC was declared bankrupt. And the company is now working hard on that. Last week, the judge granted permission to seize the Palm bank account income and means of transport of Sherenga, and that happened on Wednesday. And now his all bank account has been seized by. And this is the latest news. If you like my video, then subscribe to my channel for future videos and details.